What's good, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another video. In today's session, we are back on BC Game. We are bringing a balance of $10,000 back to the blackjack tables, specifically Evolution. And we are going to be attempting the reverse martingale strategy. Now, my boy, the Gambler 1999, you guys can check him out. I'll put his link in the description below. He's basically the creator of this strategy. We've done it multiple times on the channel. We haven't really done anything major with it, though. It's kind of been more break-even type of a strategy for us. So hopefully we can see something a little bit different. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video, and let's get it started. Before we get back into the video, if you guys want to become part of BC Game's VIP program, when you click sign up, click the enter referral code drop-down menu and type in the promo code Felchie. That will get you guys instant access into my $20,000 monthly wager race. On top of that, you will also get access to level up rewards, airdrops, loss back, and daily casino challenges with huge prizes. Remember, without the support of you guys, none of this would be possible, so it is greatly appreciated. Now it's time, let's get back into the video.
So I accidentally just recorded for about 5 minutes, not knowing I wasn't recording, but let's get the session started. Hopefully you guys are all having a fantastic day. Kind of hints the reason why we have 10,800 in the balance, because I won a little bit. But for those of you that do not know what the reverse martingale strategy is, basically standard martingale is where we just double the bet. So you go from 1,000, on a loss you do 2,000, on a loss you do 4,000. You keep doubling until you eventually win. Instead of us doing that, we're just going to add a hand every single time. So it's going to give us more opportunity. We're going to win some, lose some. 21! Bang! For the starter as well. Also, I don't know why these pragmatic evolution, they're starting to bring in some decent looking dealers, I'll tell you that much. Finally, some action, you know what I'm saying? So, martingale, we will be staying at the same bet on a win. Obviously, we can raise, we can lower the bet, we can choose what we're going to do, but 1,000, no! Okay, man! I get 21, she gets 21. That's just how the boat rolls. Right here, we're going to be adding a hand. I really shouldn't because we just won, but we're gonna play like this. This is where it can get really dangerous though. I'm gonna tell you guys this right now. If we lose this hand, let's say we lost both of them, we're only going to add one hand instead. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We'll do two hands. If we lose one and win one, we'll just run it back because it's a break even. Hit, hit. I didn't really think that far, but 21, or not 21, 20 fucking four. See, is an 18 good enough? No, it's not. 21, 20, what the fuck is going on? Okay, so we lost both. So now we need, wait, I'm already dead. I'm gonna be down to like 3 grand. Mate, what is going on? I'm gonna add extra hundreds on the sides because no side bet yet and we're feeling a little dependable on it. So deal this up. I mean, obviously if we can win this, we're up. Queen, queen, oh my God! Why does it gotta do that? I mean, we hit the side bet at least. Stand, stand, hit. That's a hit as well. Okay, I mean, we at least have hands. If she doesn't have a 20 here or a 21, are probably fine. 10! Dude, why are you ruining all the fun today? Okay, so we only lost technically one hand there. Wow, we only have enough to do one last hand. Look at that, and this fucking message. All right, well, we'll just do it like this. We're not even gonna be able to do a side bet. Okay. Oh, I thought that was a straight flush for some dumbass reason. I'm gonna quickly try and take out some money so then I could double some of these bets because there's like two doubles here. Let's see, do I have enough time? Please load in, please load in, please load in. Come on, got it! Okay, I know you guys don't do this. It's not by the book. I'm doubling this 8. I'm standing, I'm doubling, standing. Bang! Come on, I needed the ace there. Oh, you son of a shithead. Okay, that's fine, 5. Let me get a 5, 6, 4. That, why are you ruining in all the fun? Okay, come on. I mean, 6, 16, 26, and we're up huge. 10! Bang! Back there! Come on! 15! Actually, no, we're breaking. I mean, it's a saving hand, to be fair. It is a saving hand. I am going to take the 3,000 we just took out, and I'm just gonna put it right back in. $3,000 back inside the vault. So now, since we won, we're going to lower it all back down to one singular hand. You give me a 10 every single time. I don't know what's with this dealer and giving me 16s today.
and not even just giving me 16s, but busting every single hand. Also, I know I'm going kind of crazy with it, but I do have to let you guys know every single video, we are hosting a $20,000 monthly leaderboard. Beautiful hand, by the way. $20,000 monthly leaderboard to those that are wagering under my code Felchu with one Y. You guys could just look at my... Good. You guys could just look at my YouTube name. You guys could just watch the ad at the start of the video. $20,000 being given back to all the people that are wagering under my code. I do also have some big things coming. We have challenges. On the spot, I'm forgetting what we're going to be doing, but we have challenges, lost back, level up bonus. We have a lot of stuff coming in the near future, and I'm just letting you guys know, get in early, because then you guys are going to get the best benefits. 10! Oh, you son of a shit! Such a bad way to lose. 21. We're not moving. Okay, so we lost. So now we do this. I'm gonna once again do the 200 side bets. Okay, come on. Okay, we got at least 120. A lot of aces are coming out of this deck. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Come on, flip a 987. 10. 5. Dude, come on! This dealer just seems like she doesn't want to play any longer. Okay, so we tied, so then we run it back. I'm gonna do 1400 on each hand because of the side bets. We lost on that last one. Try and get that back. Oh! Oh my god, why did I think that was trips? I saw this 5, I thought I got trips. Okay, hit, double. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Come on, give me a 10 here. Save the 10! That's fine. Bang! Come on! Now we're actually up great numbers. Okay, we're up. We took out 3. We started with 10. Wow, we're actually up 6 grand right now. Okay, so once again, we're going to take this hand off. We're going to go do... Why did I just click on the 10K chip? Imagine I did a 10K hand here. Imagine I was that delusional. Okay, back to the one hand. Now, honestly, I don't mind doing this strategy because there are some hands you're going to win, but then obviously there's some hands where you're going to lose. 10. Fuck me. It's like a weird strategy because the more hands you add, the more likely you are to lose because all the dealer has to get is a blackjack and all the hands are dud. Almost. Okay, nice. I'll take that. Another double down. Can we get one perfect double down here today? I'll take that's close to perfect. 10. Bang! Come on. Okay, guys, we're actually cheesing right now. Let's keep this going. I really want to get to, goal for this video is obviously just a double up. The past 3 videos, you guys know we have lost every single day. We've lost $10,000 balances back to back to back to back to back. So if we can get 10,000 back today, that'll make it to where it's only a 30K loss and a 10. Oh, that's a bad way to lose. It's actually really weird. We keep winning one, losing one. Winning one, losing one. Like every time we do these 2 hands, we've been winning nonstop. Give me a blackjack, paint it. What is going on? I just said this. So many aces are coming out of this deck. Way too many. Come on, save it. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you give me a 10. Win one, lose one. So on a win one, lose one, because it's a push, all we do is just run it back again. I should have added some more for the side bets, but queen of clubs. Dude, one day I'm going to hit that trip suited. One day. I've actually hit trip suited twice before. Both of the times it was actually on stream. 10. So again, another run. I'm going to add a little bit for the side bets here, though. But yeah, I've hit trips. Fuck, let me re-say that. But yeah, I've hit trip suited on stream like 3. I think I've hit it 3 times. Craziest part, though, is like... Nice-ish. Every single time I've got trip suited, I lost the hand. And, you know, they were huge hands where they were like $500 hands. You know, you... It's always like kings and the dealer gets a 21 or some shit. No, man. Okay, this is where shit's gonna get bad. Oh, and I raised the bet as well. Fuck. Okay, so now we have to do 4 hands. Look at the balance. Look at it goes from 10 to 4. And I have to even do more money for the side bets. Okay, let's do it. Make sure you guys are dropping a like. This might be the last hand of the video. Drop a like. Make sure you guys are subscribed. Come on. Have a 6. I got all lowies. And of course you have an ace. What are the odds of that? Okay, at least you don't have it. All hits is insane. Okay, stand. Save at least one of these. Okay, I'll take that. Somehow save one more. Somehow. No 10-10. That's a 10. I hate that. Come on, 5-6. Disgusting. 10-10. Oh my fuck! Brother, we like are literally getting cooked in these videos. Hold on, I'm gonna grab a little extra money. So we lost two hands there, so we technically have to do 6 hands. I'm gonna take on another 5. Okay, so we're at 9,400 now. I'm just gonna add one hand. I do apologize. I know you guys don't give a rat's ass, but I'm gonna add one hand. We're gonna go all in once again, a $9,000 bet. Remember guys, do not do what I do. It's for strictly entertainment and entertainment only. This is going to be the last hand. I don't care what anybody says. Literally the last hand. If I win it, I'm up a little bit of money. I can't get a 10. And the dealer gets a 10 every single fucking time. Like, look at how many hits I have. Like, 4 hits? 7, 6, 5. Dude, come on. Stop with the 2s and 3s. Another bust. First 20 I've seen in a month. There's no low cards. 10. Okay, good-ish. It's... I think we break... No, we lose 2 grand. Fuck, man. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of that one hand, and I'm just gonna do, once again, 1,500. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1. Watch, I'm gonna get a perfect pair on this first hand. Come on. Okay. No doubt. Look at the cards. 13, 16, 15, 17. I swear to God, if you don't do 10, 10, I don't know. Watch, you're going to have a 7 under there. Okay, fuck, man. I need to win one more just like this. Come on, one more just like this, and we're out of here. I'm going to finish this off. Fuck it, should I just add one more? Fuck it, come on. Let's do it. I know, once again, it's a pretty retarded bet, but... How do you get... Okay, I got a perfect pair. Okay, actually a little good money on side bets there. If we could somehow make one of these hands a win. I'm gonna double that. Hit, hit. I hate that they're all hits. Disgusting. Fuck you. Fuck you. Dude. Is this not insane? Dude. Are you joking? Bust, 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 bust? Like, how... Like, dude. That's insanity. That is insanity. I lost every hand. Jesus Christ, man. What is going on? I can't get out. It won't let me get out. I can't win 2 in a row. Somehow paint both of these. Like, where are the doubles and shit? Gonna hit, stand, 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 stand. Like, look at 17, 17, 17. What the shit? 3, 13, 23. Save the hand a little bit. Oh, disgusting. And you won again. Thank you so much. All right, guys. Well, unfortunately, we got ripped doing this. I'm going to try this again tomorrow. I know you guys probably don't want to see it, but be prepared for tomorrow's video. I'm probably going to start with a bigger balance, and we need to run up because we've been just so unlucky this past week. But hopefully, you guys enjoyed today's video. Once again, if you guys got a strategy in mind and you guys want me to try it in these videos, join the Discord. Link in the description below. You guys can post your strategy in the strategies channel, and I will try it out. Every single strategy you guys post, I will do. Once again, I appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you guys drop a like. Make sure you guys are subscribed, commenting. I love you all. Take it easy. Peace out.